That one not good. But welcome back to our channel. Today we're gonna be, we got some honey from Walmart, and I don't know, it just looked really good. It got the honeycomb inside of it. So let's see, it's got a little piece, but it is raw honey and comb. It is Jamie's Hive to Table, 100% pure wildfire. So we're just gonna pour this, squeeze this into, what I got? I got this to squeeze it into, but if that's not big enough, I'm gonna, the rest is gonna go in here. We got our fork. We got a knife. Oh, let me see if James is not in the camera. Got a little knife so we can cut it up. It's already sticky. We got these little two things. Because, you know, honeycomb is sweet. I'm just going to give it some ice. James, get your own ice. That's enough ice for me. Some cold ice water. And today I am recording on my 11 Pro Max, and I didn't turn that camera on there because it didn't look, it looked kind of better on the iPhone. But today we are filming from the 11 Pro Max. And I don't know. It's I like the camera quality. You mix the cups up. But anyway, this is our cold water. Anyway, let's get down to it. We just put these, keep these on a plate. And which one you think we should fill up first? Which one you think it'll fill up? This one?
Mm-hmm.
I think it'll fill up this one. Cause it's
this one water.
But anyways, we're gonna pour all the honey out of here and just, I don't know how we're gonna get the comb out if we don't fill it. Mama said it's gonna fit. Mama said it's gonna fit out the hole. Let's see. See, it's brand new. We ain't open it. I feel this is gonna be messy. Let me put this on the stand thing. But the hole looked big enough for the comb. I think they put the comb in there first, of course, and then put the honey in there. Because if they put the honey in there first and then put the comb in, they gotta, you know, it might fall out while they put the comb in there. So I think they put the comb in there first. Anyways, cut the chase. Cool. I gotta edit that out. But the hole is little, so it might take a while. The hole is little, so it's gonna take a while to get all this. It's good. You want to taste it? Y'all know honey give y'all that warm sensation in your mouth. It's like get warm probably last like 5 seconds. Honey is good though. Honey is good on chicken. Okay, pour it in here. Come on, bring it to the camera. You got to come in closer. Don't squeeze it too hard though. Squeeze it at the top, I mean at the bottom. Yeah, up here. So you don't squeeze the comb. Wait. I think I don't want to squeeze the comb out of there. Ooh. Let me try. Let me do it. Okay, that is sucking up. You want to ruin the comb.
We should just unscrew the whole thing and then let it come out.
I think we're gonna ruin the comb, so. Oh, it broke in half. I told you.
Well,
let's see. So we're gonna take the, damn. We're gonna take the top off. Drinking your water already.
I'm thirsty.
That shit gonna be cold and sweet. So we're just gonna pour it out because the comb was breaking. I'm gonna just hold it. Oh It smells good too.
It does. I can smell it all the way over here.
Oh my gosh. That's a lot of honey. Then get the forks. So, just gonna transfer it anyway over here. It's not messy, messy, really. It's just. Damn. Oh my God. What my daughter said was reprehensible, but I believe her. I'm reporting it to the police. All right, so I'm gonna get this knife in. Ooh, it's still kind of hard. Are you ready to try this?
No.
Why? It's gonna be extremely sweet. That's why I cut that. Ooh, that was hard. Alright, so we got the comb and honey out. I just like the warm sensation. That's just like cold medicine, honey cold medicine. But this is all the honey we did not need. I think it would affect me perfectly. But we got some honeycomb little pieces. I can't turn it over. Mm-hmm. Got some honeycomb little pieces in there. Oh shit. Alright, I'm gonna put that there. And this is the honeycomb. This is good. I guess it'll be good. Can you want to try it? Mm-mm. No? Me and James about to try it. That like a kind of big piece.
So nice to meet you, Jim. I love it.
Why?
I don't like honey.
It's hard to cut up.
Oh, I love that piece.
Yeah. Here. Mm. Oh, snap. Put that dang honey on me. I'ma just cut this piece in half. But we, ooh, it kind of tastes weird. But I don't know if this camera focus good. But anyways, here it go. Kiki don't want to try it. Come on, James. Oh, that's so sweet. That's so sweet.
Mm-mm. I can't do that.
You're supposed to eat the whole thing. I believe the piece that you spit out, that's wax, what they make beeswax out of or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Wax it. Or, wax. It's like gum. Then you'll probably eat the whole thing. He spit out little pieces. That is really like wax, like beeswax or something. Oh my God, you wanna try again? He tried.
I can't eat that wax.
It's a lot of sugar, it's a lot of honey in a little piece, like.
I can't eat that wax.
That's really like wax. Huh? I guess that's really like wax, y'all. That look like a piece of bubble gum, but that is wax.
I guess.
That's nasty. It's not. Break apart. Ew. Don't put it. Yeah. Well, we can't put the pieces over there.
I'm just gonna eat this little piece.
Stop my nose running.
What? Why are your nose running?
I see.
James, is it nasty?
Mm-hmm.
Don't mess over the whole piece.
It was right there.
It only had a little piece of comb in there, but I don't think I thought I would, watching the ASMR videos and stuff, I thought I would enjoy it.
We don't got the light on, real
world. I thought, but the consistency is still too much honey in one piece. Like that little piece that we cut off, that I cut off for, like that's still too much honey. Too much honey, like that. That's a lot of honey. That honey, probably, this is probably one packet of honey. Like, oh my god, it's too much. You fucking squeeze it, or you freaking. I don't know.
We should use it for chicken.
Well, we only use that for chicken.
This
but
one's here.
This honeycomb. Oh, that one was easy to cut. Then you try it again?
Yes.
Well, I'll try a bigger piece.
Ew.
You gonna try that big old piece?
Mm-hmm.
Shit nasty.
I don't try this big piece. Should be. It's just get warm and nasty, but with a lot of it.
Before you eat that, let me have that wrist. I ain't gonna say it. I'm just gonna say it. Yeah, you couldn't even do it.
I couldn't. It's too sweet and it's just too much honey.
That was a lot of honey in that piece. I dare you to eat that big piece on the camera.
That freaking water make it taste good afterwards.
Put that big piece right there in your mouth and eat it all.
Kiki dared me to put this big piece in my mouth. Eat it all.
Yeah, you know who you let me throw ready to throw it.
That's a big piece. It may look like a little piece on the camera, but that's a big piece.
Yeah, I'm finna throw it with you.
That's big. Nah, James, you don't want it?
No.
I can't do that.
Oh,
that's too much in that little piece. But it was good. The flavor of it is good. It's sweet, but it's just, for one, it's just too sweet to eat by itself. I wonder how much sugar is in that bowl. How much sugar is in that whole thing? That's a lot. Ain't no ingredients letting us know how much sugar is in there.
Raw, so it might not be. Well, it is. No sugar. That's just how that honey probably tastes.
Probably. I think so. And it got a brand, so that it's not grown in the field or whatever. Like, it's not naturally grown. It's raw. But Jamie's Hive to Table, I'm trying to get it out. They collect or they go looking for bees. Mm-hmm. And they make their own, you know, they got their own line of honey and stuff. But give a shout out to Jamie's Hive to Table because it was good. It's sweet. I think that's going to be good with some chicken today if you got some. I think we do. But anyways, Mom cooked yesterday. We did not eat that. Look how much honey came out of just that little piece when we started from the top. I mean, from the beginning. That's a lot of honey. That's too much honey for a chicken. That's a lot of honey. But thank you guys for watching me and James. Okay, thank you for watching me and James try this raw honeycomb. It was sweet. It was sweet. But James wanted me. Oh, I got, why didn't I see? I got something on my eye. But James wanted me to tell you guys, of course, to follow us on Instagram. My Instagram is real_Gemini_Biddy. And James, yours is
money_money1700.
Y'all know what it is. Yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and make sure you hit that red button down below and comment below. Yeah, give us that big thumbs up. Comment below and let us know any challenges or anything you guys suggest us to try, and we will try our best to make it happen. Until then, stay tuned.